Okay, so if this thing ever loads, I'm just gonna go check on my businesses, maybe resupply some stuff. Right, and that way I'll have no random sounds coming. Alright, how many people is in here? Oh man. I'm gonna go spin the wheel at the casino first, see if I can win a car. Just in case. It's wet and I don't feel like dying in the rain. Ah, oh shit. Go. Can't go 2 minutes without hitting some NPC every time. Ah. Casino spin. Hope Pete gets on.
I'm golden.
What's the point of winning if you don't spend it? The hottest fashions are available now at the casino store.
Spin. I'm trying to spin it. There. What am I gonna get? Not a shirt, no shirt. Yeah. See, I gotta move that. Okay. That's better. Let's see how much green money I got. I guess I need to fix them up. Alright. Get out of the way, old people. My car's still here, cool. Gonna go to my weed business and check it out. Let's see, not here, but the next one. Nope, it's this one. Good. Go. going on in here? Supplies. It needs supplies. Okay, supplies. Some cars. Need $700,000 still. 600. What do we got in here? Hurry up.
Okay, so you want to sell this, right? Because boy, do I want it out of our basement. The buyer's people are going to guide you to the drop in a helicopter. Get out to their location and signal them with a flare, then follow the chopper to the drop.
Don't follow me, guys.
Help!
Ah, big trucks. And an RV, wow. Okay, let me get the flare gun. Oh, damn it. Chopper. Oh, stop. No. Chop. Oh shit.
Oh, we go.
So what happens when you watch the map? Stuck on now, quit it. Really? Oh my god. Come on, you stupid van. Go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Sorry, I got a little stuck there. Where are you taking each other? Ah, ah, ah. should have stayed on the highway, huh? Get out of here, but let's try. Okay. Where is this place at? You better be right up here, you stupid chopper thing. Oh my god. Run. Sold. Flying away. Damn it.
Nope.
Radio off. Let's see. What should I got? Need 100,000. Yeah, let's go sell the car. Oh, what? As soon as I get there.
All right, take the money. At least pretend to love me.
Okay.
And bye. Still loading? Wow. And we're back. Car place again. What do you mean? 15 minutes. Oh my god. Well, 15 minutes, huh? Luckily, I have other ways of making money real quick. Christmas. Resupply. Confirm. Okay. Sell stock. Not enough. Right. Run. Okay. Check. Those two are gone. Thank you. But... Ah, whoops. Scratching my ear and I hit Y. Ah, come back here, car. Check my bunker in the wall, so I need to check it. Stop. Oh, what the? This happens one more time, I'm quitting. This is annoying shit. And this is why I don't play GTA a lot. Rockstar. This is why I don't play your game a lot. So this is it. After this, I might go stream some Modern Warfare, because Modern Warfare doesn't kick me. How much is in here? Make sure nobody's around. Full 360 for 2 stacks. Petty stranger, whatever you said. Okay. Let's see. Let's go to the office. See if I can't sell the car that I'm not using. And this full-ass lobby. Invincible pole right there. And that car's driving sideways. Let's see, I don't think I can sell this one or that one because those are casino cards. But I definitely don't want this one.
What she need then?
To go away if I can.
What can I help you with? Always here.
Nope. I can't sell this one. Let's see. That one's free. That's a casino car. Let's try this one.
Anything I can do? Anything at all?
Nope.
See you next time.
Shh. Ah. Close the door. Okay. Second floor. Bridges. Let's drive this one. But we're not selling it. I've never raced. race this car, so I could go win the money by racing. Let's do this race I'm close to, just cause. I don't like racing alone. So we'll get some people in here, even if it's just one. Get some more tea. Okay, tired of waiting, so it's gonna be just me. Thank you. Oh shit. Spun out. Tires are warm now.
Bookaroo.
I don't know if there are any Flickaroo stickers on my car. That's the tire I'd use. So this car handles pretty good. Maybe a little better than the PR4. Feels that way to me. Oh, well, it has a little drifty problem. So it shouldn't. Touch the wall a bit.
Push it.
Why on the last lap? Why? Okay, for my next task, I'm gonna dance and then hit a button. Loading, loading. Hey.
Look at
that. Okay. It's not much, but I'll put it away. It's longer than that. Okay. That's right. Empty. Try to go to my bunker again. You know, there's enough in there to do what I want to do. I can use this car. Better keep me connected. What'd you say? Holy crap, lady. That's what I'm saying. Use your blinker. Hit the brakes. Use and use the shield. He's blowing some shit up right there. Made it. What? I thought I had something in here. That's freaking annoying. Oh yeah, that's right. Me and Pete sold it. Machine because I wanted a Sprunk. Okay. Well, wait, I was gonna sit down again and check on the research. Stop. Whatever. Armor-piercing rounds, okay. Oh, okay, it automatically does that. Cool, so I'm done researching stuff. Sweet.
have access to the base. Let them through.
I have access to the base, guys. Do I have anything in here I can sell real quick? Get $300,000. I do. Let's clear out my hangar. Looks like I need to call Moores again. Oh yeah, that's right. PD crashed my plane. $30,000. We'll do this and then go sell a car.
Okay, you ready to make these drops? We've got a weaponized plane for you, because the globalists even have...
Where's it at? Right here. Just this one? Slow plane. Drop it. What? Come on. They didn't shoot me that much. Cool guy, but I have no engines now. You can shoot me down, or it's gonna end like. Yeah. Either way, that was gonna happen. But I don't care. Okay, well, I want to be a CEO. Why was it so hard? Get off my screen. Damn it. Why are you way over there? Savory making me climb mountains just to get a quick ride into town. And I paid her. She could have landed right next to me. What the hell, lady? I want a new pilot. One that'll pick me up wherever I'm at.
Make yourself comfortable. We'll try and make it as smooth a flight as possible. Feel free to help yourself to champagne. Easy. We'll be there in
no time. Jam? No time. Taking some time, Miss Avery. At least you put me inside my warehouse when you do that, Miss Avery. Thanks for carrying me in the door, lady. Finally gonna go sell a car, maybe. Let's sell this one.
Let's get ready to work.
Okay.
No was looking for that plate. Wouldn't recognize it. Not bad, you ask me.
It's all or nothing.
Whatever. Thanks, man. Not mine, I'm selling it. I don't know why you talk to me that way, gang. Whoa, wrong way. Son of a bitch. Get out of the way. Thank you.
something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, I should probably shut up about that one. Or save
yeah,
it for the
what's
book
your
I
mouth,
write
Lester?
When I retire again.
That wasn't
just
me.
Act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
I do. So we're good. We're okay. You okay, guy? Looks like he's got some... I won't say it.
Drive in and pull up by the rear entrance. They'll buzz you in. And remember to be cool. They're expecting you.
What the fuck,
that's it.
Man?
Get through the door to the staff lobby.
Trying to fuck the mission up already. So, this is why I don't do random people's casino heists. You see how armored those guys were? If you don't do Dugan security shipments, they get their security shipments and then they put on their bulletproof helmets. And they have their big machine guns. So... I'm leaving. Also, they set it up bug stars. That's not a complicated way of going in, but it is when you're stupid like that. And they're incredibly stupid, so I'm gonna try a different team. Or wait, let's give it one more go. Yeah, one more go. See if they're stupid or not. We gonna do something stupid again?
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Going your own way, are you? Let's see if it works. Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
Thank you.
by smuggling it in via the...
go to Bespucci. What's in this vault? Turtle, shush.
go this way again, but it's still a bit too soon. Security's gonna be tighter and overall could be tricky. But hey, pay may also be better. It's your call. I'd say go for it if you have a solid heist crew behind you. Aggressive it is. Sometimes simple is the best.
Alright, let's see.
Moda's the goat! Yeah. Cool. The dens! Denzo! Denservation! Anything we can do to keep him out of the driver's seat is probably a good thing, to be honest.
And Paige, yep. Of course.
She terrifies me, but she's the best of the bunch.
Fine, it's done.
Don't jump.
Thank you.
listening to Uncle Lester. This way is gonna be a whole lot harder.
Dude, for fucking seriously? Get all the way over there after fucking putting armor on and shit. I can't fucking. Damn, how many times am I gonna fucking die? Dude, really? I'm not even near the fucking prison and you're sniping me from way the fuck over there?